we're going to look at everything that we can do with the football authorities to make sure that this doesn't go ahead in the way that it's currently being proposed.